Alright, I did not expect this. What about what do I need to do? What? I thought I jumped. What are you doing? Can you come on? Alright, I died. Because I don't know what the fuck! Holy shit!
It still works?
Yeah, because I'm gonna slice his fucking head. Okay. Now, I really hope. No! Okay. Yeah, shake your head. Oh god. What is this?
Use blade mode to take down those heavy missiles.
Oh, really? Come on, man. Too much damage. Come here! That's one. Oh, shit. I'm back to 100%. Alright, he's going this way. Yeah. I think he's gonna go ballistic. I think he's gonna headbutt. There he is. Slice your beard, you need a shave! Ah! Come on, I'm ready for your shit. Let's go.
Oh, 35%, 34.
I think I'll bring it down to 25, it's done. Come on. Oh god. Oh, okay, that just puts it like halfway down. Ow. Gun out of his face. I don't want it. I don't want it. God damn it, motherfucker. Yeah. Wow.
Finish that bastard off.
What?
Oh, you don't have your sword because you lost it. Run down the side of his body! Right down the tail. Is it down for good? Yeah, down for good. A D. Well. Are those red things on your nipples? Exactly. Running train sequence.
He's headed for the front of the train. After him. Raiden, an unidentified field rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Listening, dumbass. War is over.
Mind if I got in? Oh, you're saying.
Give war a chance!
Don't be shy. self-taught. And not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something.
Damn.
Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. Blood of your enemies, but you hold it back. No. My sword is a tool of justice. First,
you gotta try hard on that. Fine.
Damn.
Oh, do you want to practice first?
I noticed that this guy has the same type of scar that he gave him. The cut.
Oh, do you want to practice first? Gotta try hard on that.
Oh, just cut me already, motherfucker. There he goes.
This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
Shoot at the car rotor, you dumbasses. You almost missed that too. Don't worry, no one saw that. No. Big cranks B and D.